Happy Homebrew Wednesday, everybody. Sjporr here in the office, Little Face Brewing. We did up a couple beers for Yorktoberfest. One of those beers was the Trashy Blonde. And the Trashy Blonde is actually one of Mary's recipes. And it's a wonderful beer. We had it on tap here at Little Face Brewing for a little while. That keg did not last long. And it was that good that when we decided to do Yorktoberfest this year, that had to be one of the beers that we were going to put on tap. So it's a wonderful beer. It's got Maris Otter as a base. It's actually a pretty simple beer. It was a really good recipe that she came up with. So we did a 10-gallon batch of this beer. And I'll throw a little bit of footage in of that brew day. Well, we'll put it in right here.
Into a country song, and I've got nobody to blame me. We are in chill down. I actually grabbed a beer a little bit earlier than I normally do. It's been a while since I had a brew day. But I waited until I had my hoses figured out. The hoses are the biggest thing for me to figure out. The pump and the hoses. Pumps and the hoses. So, we're chilling. And we are down to 92, 94. Can't beat it. Trashy Blonde, baby. I got nobody to blame but me.
So that was the brew day for the Trashy Blonde. Worked out really good, man. We hit our numbers. Everything was right where it was supposed to be. Volume, original gravity. Actually, when it finished out, final gravity, a whole nine yards. That was a almost a perfect brew day. Beer turned out great. We served it at Yorktoberfest along with the Little Face Lemonade and some of the Revolution Imperial Stout. That was actually for the VIPs. Excuse me. So we'll have footage of some of the brew day from the lemonade. And we'll also have some footage of the Yorktoberfest event that we served at with our fellow clubmates from the Scabs or Ska Brewing. However you want to look at it. It was a great event. We had a great showing, and stay tuned for that video coming up here soon, actually. So this is Sjporr, Little Face Brewing. Enjoy the fruits of your labor, folks. Brew beer, brew wonderful beer. Cheers.